I'm baking cookies for the Halloween bake sale. It's quite sticky, isn't it? Hi honey, do you like my costume? I'm a spooky witch. What am I doing? I'm baking cookies for the Halloween bake sale for the country. We need to get all of the employees there. Plastic surgery. Poor people can be so hard to look at. This year, my recipe's really going to knock their socks off. Mindy's lemon scream bars won't stand a chance. Ugh, Mindy. I think I have all the ingredients I need for these wickedly good cookies. Organic milk. Honey from our beans. Flour I milled just this morning. And pumpkin juice, freshly squeezed, of course. And eggs. Where did I get the eggs from? Well, I laid them myself, silly. You're so funny. Let's see here. One egg. Now we add the milk. Mm-hmm. Give it a little stir. Next, we add the honey. That smells divine. Give it a little stir. And then lastly, just a little bit of flour. Sometimes you just need to get your hands in there. It's quite sticky, isn't it? Now we can start forming our cookies. I'm just gonna roll it between my hands. One nose job, don't you think? Okay, let's get these in the oven. Now comes the fun part. Decorate. I've got some pumpkin icing. Dehydrated monster eyes. I'm just gonna take some of this ice. Thank you. Yeah, that's good. We'll just add some of these candied spiders. Yeah, I'm just gonna put that one right there. Monster eyes. Just gonna sprinkle it on. I'm gonna sprinkle it. Sprinkle it on there. Yeah, perfect. Oh, yes, that's just adorable. And so spooky. Am I going to be the queen of the big sail or what? Poor Mindy. She won't know what hit her. Here. Did you want to try one?